Guys, I'm back. Yes, it is me. I am back with you. It is your girl to be Wadzy. That is me, back with another YouTube video for like probably about 2 weeks, but I am back. The reason why I have not been here is one, because I've been very sick. Two, I've just schoolwork and I'm lazy. Being honest here, I gotta be honest to the friends. You know, friends, what's a friend? In today's YouTube video, I'm going to be talking about things I hate about Snapchat. First thing I hate about Snapchat is probably that thing. The most about Snapchat is probably the complaining, in which case I'm doing now. God dang it. I know several people that do this, and I see it, and I feel really, really, really bad, because if I ask, it's either towards their, like, friend or like just a person, and it's meant towards them, and I just find it really, really sad and sickening, and I feel like it's terrible. People, please have common sense to keep that to yourself, and maybe in your little friend group. Just don't bring that onto the internet, because you never know. Someone could think that you're talking about them when you're really not, and that could cause more drama, and then they're going like, who? Just, it's all a lot of drama. I don't like it. That's a whole nother video in its place about all that stuff. Tahoe. Two streaks. I cannot stand streaks. Streaks are probably the worst thing ever made in my life. And for the people that do not care about streaks, you will know what I'm talking about. It's so annoying thinking, oh my god, I have friends. This video is going to be so hard to film if you don't be quiet! I hate the people that wake up so early in the morning and all of a sudden you just hear ding! Especially if you're a lazy boy, you're like, oh, something must be going on, and you wake up and you open it and bam, boom, skin. Nothing. Danana. Streaks with a date. Sometimes. It's annoying. It's annoying. One, if you ever get into like a fight with someone, it's kept a secret. Okay, what I mean by this is because Snapchat like disappears the text, and if you take a screenshot of it, the person's like, well, why'd you take a screenshot of it? Like, you have no right. I swear to God, Tahoe, like, this is the 15th time. What's the 15th time? I just dislike it when the conversation disappears and then all of a sudden they're like, hey, why'd you take a screenshot? Fight me. Like, it's annoying. It literally is so annoying. Like, I can take a screenshot. I was in the conversation. Thank you. Okay. I am done with the reasons why I hate Snapchat. Yeah. So if you guys would love to download Snapchat, please go download Snapchat now. Hashtag no promo after this video. Obviously, it is not a promo. And I do love Snapchat. I love it. But those are just a few things that I hate about having. Thank you guys so much for watching today's YouTube video. Please, guys, if I missed anything, comment that down below. And I will be sure to make a part two of this. Also, my patience is like here. Okay? Okay, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment. Again, subscribe to this channel if you guys would like to see more. We're trying to get to... Please tell me someone just saw that. We are trying to get to 200 subscribers, and I will love it if one of you guys please comment down something you guys would love to see me do for a 200 follower special, so it gives us motive and make it as hard as possible can. Okay? Because I'm willing to do whatever you guys want for 200 subscribers. And every 100 subscribers that we gain, your girl is going to do what you guys want me to do. So let me know. Also, I hate to do this, but also don't forget to check out my twin's channel, Daisy Poodle, for my YouTube videos on her channel once in a while. And yeah, by the way, I'm being forced to say that because she hates me and she's standing right there.